Unfortunately, 33 years old, when you didn't play since 1 year. Who will believe to one player? No, I think it's finished for me. My psychology is very, very, very bad. I didn't take medicine or something like that. I will be with my family a few days, and I will see if I have the power to again train and come back.
With all of that in mind, how do you feel about the World Cup being held in Qatar in 2022?
I will tell you the truth, and I said it since the beginning, they deserve the World Cup for the Middle East, and it will be a fantastic thing, and the people will share the great time between the people, between Europe, Middle East, and America, and everywhere. It's very good, but they deserve this World Cup.